It's just no lewd screaming in the background. Yet. Of course. Of course, doesn't pick up the game feed. There we go. Just the camera. Alrighty. Explore it because I don't know anything about this. I don't know anything about that. Well, there's Hodai, finally. Is he like sealed in the pillar? Fox, come on. Unfortunately, I think it is exactly what they're saying. I don't know how she understood that.
Oh, その実は私が捕まった食持ち主がわからなかったからそのままにしておいて気配をそれ…
しのぶちゃん、そういう趣味が…
違います。
さっぱり意味が…
そうだな
ぁ…そんな…
それです。
え、どうし…おぉ、そういえばブルマ…
記憶が…曖昧。
葵が魔獣に取り憑かれていた場所。
Okay, I see what it means. Nice. Maybe that's where I'm supposed to go and not the way I'm doing it. That would make more sense. Yeah, they said they look like disciplinary committee members. Looks like I can't do anything else there at the moment. Maybe that's the white barriers.
Thank you.
Pretty sure that's not how you're supposed to do it. I'm pretty sure you just use the spider slash chandelier enemy. But I don't know why I can't get it to can't stand on it. Look at the map and see if there's anything else I can pick up in this attempt. Yeah, there's nothing else I can do. Rest is either in the bottom path or in the middle path. As far as upgrades and students are concerned.
Minus that.
I thought I already beat the boss. Why is the boss back? They respawn the bosses on the second playthrough. I just sworn I already beat this. That's what led me to the base. Oh, wait, it probably has to respawn it because of the items. 5 items I need. That's probably why. At least I hope it is. And the map layout is really weird. Like how everything's organized. It's like you start in the bottom path and all of a sudden you get teleported to the like the top part. And I gotta match the number with the next number. Gotta go right. Should be a new path here. Okay, it looks like there's a student on the bottom part here. Good, I was looking for a health pickup. Six is an off room.
せて。
任せたわ。
あいやいや、
入ってんな。
ありがとな。
Oh, the boss respawns every time now. Jesus Christ.
ロード完了。あ、とっておきよ、とくらえ、と、とっておきよ、と、くらえ、くらえなさい、くらえなさい。逃がさない。
マヤ、任された。
はい。
Don't have enough freaking points. How many do I need to use? Okay. Provided I keep the Hodai doll on screen, I only need one use. I have no idea how you're supposed to get that life. Even on the map, I'm looking at it, doesn't show what's different. Just shows what's on their tile-wise. Great, there's an achievement there, but I can't get it. Unless... As I say, unless one of those was, unless one of these things drops some points. Oh, that's death? Of course it is. Wait, that means unless the platform comes over here, there's no way for me to get Maya back. And it looks like I was not supposed to die. Not supposed to die there. Great. Petrification, come on. Kidding me. Probably reverted my item collect from earlier.
完了。タイマサブマシンガン。くらえ。
Well, I won't be able to get the, student. But I should be able to get this. Weird seeing the person who gets transformed into the boss right before you fight them as the boss. Unless it's a different demon now. I don't know. Here comes the stage crasher.
妖怪。
Nice ricochet shot. Fortunately, the guide I was using for the maps doesn't have a map for stage 3. Have one for every other stage. That one pisses me off more. That worked. That's good. Take a death because there's no way back up there. Just getting ready to switch too. Now the thing has to land a perfect shot on me.
の出番ね。邪魔よ、逃がさない。邪魔よ、交代よ。
あいあいさん、
はぁ、マヤさん勝った。
Really? The worst timing. I gotta do it all over again. As bad as last night.
私の出番ね。
Oh my god.
I just
looped, I think. I did. Oh my god.
reload 完了。
They gotta be in the next room. Right there. Okay. Yeah, Maya needs it more.
てるよ。
Is it gonna be like a fire night now or something? Because before it was an ice one. Yep. I didn't want to use that. Swimsuit.
Makenshi no yatsu. Masaka.
Tabu.
あのタイプの魔物は生命力が強い。
触手には悪魔ハンター出撃。
悪
魔ハンター出撃。
Yeah, it does work. It was unintentional, but it works. Yeah, the path doesn't really matter in this one. I can take either or and I'll be fine. Oh, it's right there. Jesus. Oh wait, I know. Fire. Or not? Possibility I have to come from the top path, which leads to the other side. There's a fake wall there. That would make sense.
It's, none of those attacks worked, and they should have.
boss this is. Oh, it's the tentacle one, right? It's just no lewd screaming in the background. Yet.
の一部だ。ここ天界からの電波。たあ。おお、はん、頼み？実は今次元の壁を自由に飛び越えられ。どのくらい？そうだな、すまんが。わかったわ。
Be a bunch of points. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Unfortunately, Maya's probably going to be on that platform. If she is, I'll just have to take a death. Because there's no way I'm going to be able to get her back. Oh no, she's right there. Perfect. Be an exchange student. Middle staircases I had to blow up. Well, one of them. Defense up. Now No, not this thing again. Really glad I didn't hug that wall too much. That would have been a really stupid death. Okay. Button. Well, I don't like being slowed down, but at least it doesn't inflict actual damage. I was like, okay, the mist doesn't cause it, but the tube does have the green substance in it, which will slow me down.
Jesus. Okay, that's all that. Oh yeah, this thing.
Let's go.
Of course. Way too close for comfort. Surely game breaking content.
ここに来る途中見たことないくせ。
ああ
Find it weird how when you're at base, it's on move. And when you're at any other one, it's on don't move. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream now. I'll try to finish this tomorrow night at the usual time. Since there's only the two stages left. Oh wait, there's three actually. Two of the base game, and then there's one final stage, which I haven't accessed yet. As always, if you enjoy the content and aren't already, feel free to give me a follow on both my YouTube and my Twitch accounts to get notified when I go live. And I'll see everyone in the next stream.